What if F1 cars had literally no downforce at all? Well, to find out, I've jumped on the F1 2020 game and I've modified it to give me literally no downforce. It's completely neutral, so there's no lift, there's no downforce, it's completely neutral in the middle, none at all. I have, however, left the drag completely normal because I wanted to kind of isolate the downforce, if you like, and I didn't want to have too many variables that are changing. You're also going to get my live reactions to this one. Normally, I just record it and commentate it afterwards, but I thought for this mod, it would be better to do live reactions. So let me know what you think about that. Now let's get into it. Very first lap, so no downforce at all. Immediately a huge lock up, but the dirty tyres don't help with that. We're going to put the brake rise right to the rear wheel as possible. Doesn't feel too different in that corner, but as we get on the power, you can see, look at this. There's just nowhere near flat in that final turn. Nowhere near flat. Up now to full speed, coming first time. We know this isn't going to be flat. Down to fifth. Fifth seems about right. Still a lot of understeer on the exit. This is normally cut through flat as well. It's just nowhere near. This is bad, right? Slower speed corner should feel about the same. They more or less do. A little bit slower, not excessively slow. Probably still going 80% the speed I normally would through there, I would say. Now, this probably isn't flat as well. No way. No way. These cars have got too much power for that to be flat. Open a DRS just because we can. Coming down the straight now. Where are we going to break for this one? I'll break at 100 meters. Normally break at 50. Big lock up. Oh, I just couldn't stop the tyres from locking up because they're not being pushed down into the road at all. And of course, the brakes are actually fairly similar, apart from the lockups, which actually don't seem to affect your level of grip too much in this game. All four wheels locked up don't make a massive difference. This isn't going to be flat, no way. Of course, the brakes are quite similar, though, because we've still got the same level of drag. So actually, it's the drag that slows you down a lot. Of course, the brakes as well. Oh, God. Come on, come on. There we go. Very slow through there. I think it's about 200 kilometers an hour through that one. Flat through the first part, maybe? Yes, but then you have to brake a lot, get it right, slow down. Oh my god, fourth gear. Of course, car being still quite light relative to a road car means it's actually not too slow through these corners. In fact, I wonder how it does compare. DRS open right to the outer limit there on the curb. DRS wide open now for the run down there. I think it's the hanger straight here. 100 brake and 100 meter board, trying to get all slowed down. There's no way. I just can't stop the wheel from locking. There's no way. Get it turned, keep it clean, just about. On the power once again, you see my dirty try marks on the last lap. Get it all slowed down once again. Feels quite similar in these. We've chosen Silverstone because it's the most flowing circuit of all the circuits in this game. Oh, God.
This video is sponsored by Frag Pro Shooter, a free first-person shooter mobile game with over 50 million players. Now, I never endorse a game without having played it myself, and I've genuinely been playing Frag Pro Shooter every day since they approached me for this sponsorship. This game is really fun and addictive. So what is Frag Pro Shooter? Well, first you need to set up for battle by choosing your team from a range of over 80 characters which you unlock as you play the game. Next, you jump into battle. There are four different game modes, but I've mainly concentrated on the 1v1 mode. In this mode, you control one of your characters and the others are controlled by bots. Your objective is to reduce the enemy team's health to zero by either killing enemy characters or by destroying the enemy bunkers. The controls are really intuitive and easy to use, but if you die, you can simply take over control of one of the bot characters on your team or wait for your character that has just died to respawn. To get you started, if you use the link in the description, you'll get a golden chest, 500 coins and 50 diamonds worth $6, even if you've already got the game. So download Frag Pro Shooter now and let me know what you think.
Here we go then, on the grid. I'm not going to lie to you guys, I'm not expecting good things from the AI. I'm expecting them all to fly off at the first turn, but we're going to try it anyway. Not too different so far off the start. Wasn't, again, that's more rear traction. It's not off the start. I'm going to brake nice and early. They do as well. To be fair, I'm impressed. Everyone made it through. I know that wasn't full racing speed. Oh, God. Full racing speed. Oh, okay, not everyone made it through. I didn't want to dive bomb there. Everyone's making it through. Can I go up the... No, I don't want to. I don't want to dive inside. Everyone's 2x2. Look, everyone's side by side. What is going on? Right, so far, I'm impressed. However, I suspect from this next straight onwards, things, yeah, everyone's running. Why can't we sneak up the inside? Bit of bouncing off him. But we do manage to sneak up the inside, get up to P17. And this is where it's all going to go wrong. They're all going to break far too late. They have. There's a McLaren off. But again, they're making it around. I genuinely thought they'd all be in the wall by now. We've got damage off just in case that does happen. Can we sneak up the inside of them here? No, not enough room there. Oh, yes. The exit of dreams. The exit of... Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, we backed off early in them. Oh, bit of contact there. Up to P6. They're all running off. They're all running. But see, this is where they're going to run into trouble because they back off a lot when they do that.
And that's in order to be safe when they rejoin, rather than just flying back onto the track. They do back off quite a bit. Oh God, we've been hit. We've been hit from behind. They're not breaking up. George Russell. George Russell's up to fifth. Go on, George. Look at him. What a beast. Okay, going to get the exit of dreams again. Oh no, we can't do that because we're off a track. Bit of grass, but we've got away with that. Get some slipstream with George. Oh God. Oh my God. Almost went into the grass. Okay, breaking very early once again. Look at this. Okay, we're going to follow them off just to be fair. Otherwise, oh no, look. Everyone else just cut back under us though. What's going on in this race? I've started four wide. I'm genuinely impressed they made it around the lap. Even at a slow pace with lots of mistakes. I'm genuinely impressed that they've done that. I can tell you, I did a bit of testing a month or so ago with like quarter downforce, and they couldn't handle it. However, with no downforce in race trim, they're fine. Yeah, they're all off again. Can we make it work? I think we can just about. Oh no, gonna go in the grass. Not quite. We're genuinely, I mean, we probably could be in P1 if we really, oh God, give us some room, Kimmy. We probably could have been P1 if we really sweated, but it's not easy to get to P1 because it's like an online lobby. There's nothing going up to Richards there. Let him go up inside. Oh, George Russell's done us there. He's done us dirty and he kept it clean. What a drive from George Russell. Look at this 8-way battle for the lead. Okay, break it nice and early. See, I think, look, the leaders go off more than anyone else. That's what's keeping it close. Oh God. Is anyone going to go in the grass? Not quite. Oh, I'm getting pushed out wide by the Ferrari here. Oh, God! Everyone just suddenly dived towards the gravel. They're all wide again. Can we keep it clean? There's a few more gone. They're dropping like flies now. I'm not going to go inside there. Oh, get it turned. Get it turned. Oh, just avoided it. Up to P3. Up to P3. Let's go. Lap two. Ocon, is he going to come back on? Yes, he is. Jesus. Okay, going to try and go on the outside of Ocon here. Get it slowed down. Keep to the apex. Give him some room because I think there's two there. No, they're not. They're gone. There we go. P1. P1 it is. But we're going to slow down because I want some more of this. That was fun. We're going to go to the back of this little pack. Okay, let's do it. Oh, God. We've just immediately followed them off. Look, they just come so aggressively back on and then they back off. It's a bit weird. Again, that's their kind of safe rejoin system. Can't quite get it slowed down enough, but just about enough. Okay, come on. Just want to go on the power. Look, they're having the same issues as me. Look, they can't go on the power. We somehow still did the fastest lap, despite backing off hugely. Look at them. Look how far off they've gone. They're going to go. Oh, my God. I even leaned. That was so close. He so aggressively came back on. Get it all stopped. Oh, bit of contact there. Ocon really wants this win. On the outside of Vettel. No, no way. Bit of wheel spin. Backing off nice and early. Going to get him here. No, I'm not because I'm going to hit them. DRS wide open. Overtake ERS. Let's see if we can do it up the inside now. Because if we break later than them, we're going into the gravel. Look, they've pretty much gone into the gravel. Where are you off to, lads? Look at the minimap. Look. There's a big cluster of cars back there. Right, I'm going to back off. Come on, guys. Through you go. Giovinazzi's now in this leading pack somehow. I think because there's that gap. There's now, you know, I think the leaders just charge in at full speed. And when they make a mistake, the people behind back off because there's another car off the track. I think that's what's going on. So now I'm expecting Giovinazzi not to go quite as wide as them. No, he kind of did that time. Again, no, look. We can just get the exit of dream. See you later, Ocon. Job done. Sebastian Vettel's up next. Oh, followed him off. Of course, they keep getting dirty tyres as well, which can't be helping. Can we get the switch back on Vettel? Oh, he's going to come back over. We're all right. We got it. Back up into P1. Brilliant. Nice move. Back off again. Right, come on. This is the last time backing off. After that, we're just going to go for a pure purple. Oh, God. Giovinazzi went really, basically stopped. Look, he basically stopped. Okay, Giovinazzi's now out of this pack. It's just a four-way battle for the lead. Somehow both Ferraris are here. I don't know how that's happened, but Ferrari OP strategy, clearly. Backing off once again, just trying to get the clean exit. It wasn't very clean, but it'll do. Follow them out, Leclerc. Oh, I thought he was going to do him dirty then, around the outside. The exit. They just go deeper. Oh, Leclerc! Go on, Leclerc, making it three wide, doing the switchback. Oh, God, what are they doing? Where are they steering? I could genuinely watch AI racing like this all day. This is really fun. DRS wide open. Ocon's not got DRS for some reason. Oh, Vettel's in the gravel. Vettel's probably out of this fight. Oh, both Ferraris are off. It's between me and Ocon for P1. Come on, Ocon. I'll let you pass one more time, mate. And then we're going to have a duel for P1. Come on, Ocon. He's going to fly off here, I'm pretty sure. And then just be out of it. No, he didn't fly off too badly. Come on, Ocon. What are we saying? Could have turned in really early. He didn't do that. Oh, God. He's on the grass. He's going to come back on. Oh, get the cut back on him. Can't go on the outside of him. No, look at that. Outbreaking us. Get the cut back once again. Can we get the exit? Yeah, easy. Back right off there. There we go. I think we're just gonna try and shoot here because this has now become a one-way battle. Okay, we're just gonna go for it now and see what we can do lap time wise. Okay, let's clean this up and let's see what we can do. Well, I can't best a 56.6. I know I can better that. Let's go. Right, there's a purple already, but we can do better than that. Let's do it. 55.6 to beat. Oh, God. We're beating Bottas by 55 seconds. Getting all slowed down here, Apex, nicely. On the power. Get it all slowed down once again. Try and get into our Apex. Just managed to do it. Lower speed corners help a lot, of course. Oh, God, we're going to roll with that. Bit naughty, very naughty, but we're out there at that point. We're now 10 seconds ahead of Ocon behind. They really do struggle when they're in clean air. 1.8 up on our best. We're doing it. Get it all slowed down. Come on, stick to the inside. Wait on the power. Now go. Very delayed there. Oh, it's nowhere near flat, that one. You can just see it just bobbling across the track. Slowing right down. I want to try and keep it clean as well. As clean as I can be. That was technically slightly off. Oh. Brakes so hard coming into there. And I still nearly went off. Oh, come on, turn. Down to third. Turn. Go. Can we keep this flat? If we cut. Oh, that was a bit of a cut, but didn't need to. We're actually going to run out of ERS, but we're going to use it all this straight. This is where we need it the most. Down to lean, keep the engine cool. Down to fourth, nowhere near my apex. We're going to try and take a late one though. On the power, keep it clean-ish. Yeah, that'll do. If you haven't got any eyes, that was clean. Down to third, sure. Come on, one more corner to go. We're now 15 seconds ahead of Ocon. And Russell, George Russell's going to take a podium. Good, George Russell, how's he caught up? And there we go, cross the line, 49.0. Taking a fastest lap of the race on the last lap. Lewis Hamilton wins again, shock. Who saw that one coming? And George Russell did take a podium. Go on, George Russell. Good lad. Wow. Beat both Ferraris. Where was my teammate? Beer. Oh, dear, oh, dear. Bottas was in 16th. He started on pole. 49 seconds back from me in the end. Max Verstappen started in P2. Yeah, hopefully you enjoyed that one, guys. That was a pretty wild one for me. certainly a bit different. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And I thank you all for watching. Bye-bye.